Hello, my name is Marilyn Beck. I've been doing art ever since, for as long as I can remember. I work in several different mediums. Watercolor and pastel are my favorite. I find art to be really soothing, and colored pencils, that's what I'm doing right now. Many, many layers, many hours put into a painting. It's calming, it's soothing. My pastels, they allow me to paint a little bigger and I have a little more freedom with them. Great texture you can get with pastels. I also do watercolors. Watercolors, I like to paint detail. Many, many times people don't see the detail that is in an old door or a flower or the object they're looking at, and when you're an artist, you're sort of forced into seeing that detail, and bringing that detail out on the paper is really a challenge, and it's really satisfying in the end. I love my art. I love the people who are in the art world. Great networking, and I'm really happy that I've been invited to participate in Art in the Garden, and really look forward to it.